Satan dying in his own sin, thus bringing darkness to